Actually, this is known as a river ray or the mangrove ray. Yeah? And the size of this ray not going very big. 1.5 meters wide, that's about the record we have for this type of ray. No, some of the ray is much smaller. Until the biggest one, manta ray, about